Swing band?
Yes, sir. That's who we are.
And you cover the waterfront as far as swing goes, don't you?
Yeah, you know, I don't make any distinction, either Western swing, big band swing, it's all swing.
Mm-hmm.
And, my foot's tapping.
If somebody says, well, now, what's swing? How do you tell whether a piece of music is swinging or not?
You feel it. Yeah. You feel it. I can't really describe it. But it's a feeling, and mm-hmm. you're either swinging or you're not.
Now,
and we're going to swing hard tonight.
I imagine so. Now, you're originally from Texas.
Yeah, Abilene, Texas.
Mm-hmm. And you started out, I mean, when you were around this music, the swing music, mm-hmm. when you were growing up?
I was.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't get to start playing a lot of it because when I was first starting out as a musician, you know how it is, you take any gig that you can
sure.
get. And I traveled on the circuit, played a lot of Holiday Inns, mm-hmm. and played whatever. We played 6 nights a week, 5-6 hours a night, and all kinds of music.
Sure. Sure.
But I always was in love with swing music. So.
Well, who are your models as a singer? Now, I mean, I don't know a lot about Western swing, but I know mm-hmm. classic, you know, the Bob Wills had Tommy Duncan,
and
Spade Cooley had Tex Williams,
yeah.
and those are guys.
Yeah.
Who were your models? Were you listening to the guys? Were there women that you heard singing?
I was definitely listening to the guys, but my parents my dad was a huge music fan,
mm-hmm.
and he had very eclectic tastes, and I kind of got that from him. I think he loved Frank Sinatra. He loved Ella Fitzgerald, Rosemary Clooney, Brazil 66. You know, I heard all kinds of music. He also loved Willie Nelson. But I'm influenced just as much by Tommy Duncan as Ella, mm-hmm. Rosemary Clooney, Joni Mitchell, Judy Collins. I loved folk music when I was in high school. I'm just a conglomeration of all those things. But,
now I was talking to your husband David, who plays the bass, and he said you guys moved here about 25, 26 years ago.
1985. Yeah.
What was it like here then? Did you Station Inn was? How long did it take before you discovered the Station Inn?
It was years before we came down here. I think it was going on at that time, but the first couple of years we were in Nashville, we
mm-hmm.
were still on the road.
Mm-hmm.
And we finally figured out that if we were going to stay in Nashville, we were going to have to stay in Nashville. So we sold our PA,
mm-hmm.
and we sold our little trailer. So
wow.
we were stuck here. It was kind of like, okay, we're mm-hmm. going to make a go of this or we're not. And there was a place called Cajun's Wharf down on the river,
mm-hmm.
and we got a gig there. Thank goodness, and that kept us going. We played there, I think, 5 days a week, happy hour, as a duo.
Yeah.
And so we were able to stay in town and start meeting people and getting out and meeting people.
And
that
when
was the most
when did
important.
You tumble to the Station Inn? Was it when you came to see the Time Jumpers, or were you already familiar?
We were already familiar with the place, but it was the mid-90s before mm-hmm. we started coming down here.
Now, for those of you who aren't familiar with Carol, I mean, everybody here knows you and loves you from the 11 years that you spent with the Time
yeah,
Jumpers.
Yeah.
Here every Monday night.
Every Monday night.
In a packed
yeah.
house, too,
yeah.
I would say.
Well, there at the beginning, there wasn't. There were many nights where the band outnumbered the crowd.
Uh-huh. And how long had they been going before you started with them?
A couple of years. And there were 9 people in the band when I joined, mm-hmm. and then eventually became 11.
And how did you come to join up with them?
I knew a couple of people in the band. Mm-hmm. I'd been doing gigs with off and on, like out at the Opryland Hotel, mm-hmm. and I knew Jeff Taylor, and I knew Andy Reese,
mm-hmm.
and they spotted me in the crowd when I came in one Monday night to listen, and invited me up to sit in, and I think I did Faded Love, and I was just mm-hmm. in heaven. I just, they were just great, and I loved singing that music, and they had a singer at the time, mm-hmm. and I think a couple of months later, she was out of town for an extended period of time, and she asked me to sub for her while she was gone, and so it kind of started that way. Kind of just a series of circumstances.
Was that a big adjustment going from, you were saying you were doing little duo and small group things, mm-hmm. and then all of a sudden here you are with like a great big band?
Well, now at that time, when our first years in Nashville, we were mm-hmm. we were playing the duo thing. We were doing anything we could to survive. And but by the time I joined the Time Jumpers, I was working with several different bands.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And occasionally I would get a call to put a band together for someone's wedding reception mm-hmm. or something like that.
Yeah.
So we had a group of musicians that we worked with on a regular mm-hmm. basis, even though, you know, there wasn't a Carolyn Martin band per se. But we had been working with a band for years.
What inspired you? I mean, the Time Jumpers were pretty successful and still are mm-hmm. successful, and it's a mm-hmm. it's a kind of high profile gig. But you've gone out on your own
mm-hmm.
and really, kind of, what inspired you? Possessed you to do that?
Well, yeah, possessed is a good term for that. Being a musician and playing music, especially in Nashville, where it's a tough road to hoe sometimes, but it just gets in your blood, it gets under your skin, and it's just something that you just have to do. And I wanted to, I loved singing with the Time Jumpers, I loved being here every Monday night, but I want to get out there on the road, I want to play for people.
Mm-hmm.
I want to do this music thing as long as I'm physically able to do it. And I'm just enamored with the idea of going out and playing festivals and theaters and street corners,
uh-huh.
wherever I can go play. Uh-huh. So I still haven't gotten enough of the road.
Well, let me ask you this, because it's something that occurs to me being here at the Station Inn.
Mm-hmm.
You know, one of the things about bluegrass, which is mostly what they do here, mm-hmm. not everything, as we know, but it's mostly what they do here.
They're famous for.
And there's a kind of tension in the world of bluegrass between doing the classic songs of Bill Monroe and Flatten Scruggs and Jimmy Martin, all those guys,
sure.
and bringing new material to the table. Is mm-hmm. it the same way in the swing world? And are you bringing new songs in that you write or that you get from writers?
We are, and I think that is true, especially in Texas,
mm-hmm.
Because rightly so, they consider themselves to be the epicenter of the Western swing. In fact,
sure.
Someone sent me an email yesterday that there's a resolution put before the Texas legislature to make Western swing the official state music of Texas.
That'd be nice.
And of course, I thought it already was, but it may be official, mm-hmm. official soon, but... yes, there's very much a contingent that, you know, we did it this way 50 years ago, we should still be doing it
mm-hmm.
this way. But then you have the really young people come at the Quaby Sisters
mm-hmm.
band.
Sure.
I don't know if you're familiar
yes.
with them. They're
yep.
fantastic. They're coming up. I mean, the genre is very much alive.
Do you see,
and
is there
the
a kind of renewal?
Cowtown.
Yeah.
They're doing some really great different things. And
Sure. Now, you did an album, you've done an album with your band, the Carolina Martin Band.
Several, actually.
Okay.
A couple.
And new songs?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Where, how do you find, do you write? Or
I do. That's something I've just started doing the last couple of years. And then I have a lot of talented friends. Mm-hmm. The last album I did, Cooking with Carolyn, my husband and I wrote a song called That's What I Call Cooking. Mm-hmm. And that's what kind of started the whole cooking theme. But we also cut a song from B.G. Adair, who's wonderful musician who lives here in Nashville, one of the best pianists in the world. We got a song from our friend Neil Stretcher. They kind of find us. And there's so many talented songwriters in Nashville. You don't have to go far to find wonderful material. I mean, it's out there.
Yeah. Now, speaking of this cooking thing, I heard something about cookies.
Yes.
Out here, and I've been told that you are the cookie lady.
I'm the cookie lady. Yes, that's me. I will accept that title. When we do a show at the Station Inn, it's tradition now to give away homemade cookies as door prizes. So it's something we started a couple of years ago, and once you do that sort of thing, you can't quit. So the people demand it.
Well, there you go. Well, now you have two reasons to come down and see the Carolyn Martin Band at the Station Inn. Some great swing music and a chance at winning some good cookies.
Yes. We are not above trying to seduce you with sugary treats.
Well, thanks for visiting with us and looking forward to another great set of swing music from Carolyn Martin.
Thank you. All right, welcome everybody. Have you got a nice sugar buzz going from the cookies now, and ready to hear some more swing? All right. Everybody say, "Hoo!" Headed down life's crooked road, lots of things I never knowed, because of me not knowing I now pine. Trouble got in the trail, I spent the last 5 years in jail. Should have read that detour sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour, paid no mind to what it said. Where it said about face, I thought that all my worries were behind. But the farther I go, the more sorrow I know. I should have read that detour sign. Detour, there's a muddy road ahead. Detour, paid no mind to what it said. Detour, all these
dug in the mud. All my hopes dropped with a thud. I guess that my heartstrings are made of twine. I got no willpower to get from this hole that I'm in. Yet I should have read that detour sign. So much. Thank you so much. Hey, we got to stop for just a second and wish a happy anniversary to Joe and Sharon. And we can't play this whole song, but make the world go away. Or maybe we can. And get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say, and make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me? Before the world took you astray. If you do, then forgive me and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulder. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away. If I hurt you, I'll make it up day by day. Just say you love me like you used to, and make the world go away. Make the world go away and get it off my shoulders. Say the things you used to say and make the world go away. Thank you very much. Happy anniversary, Joe and Sharon. How many years? 42. Wow. Happy anniversary. You say that I look mighty sad to you. You tell me I should straighten up and change my attitude. Well, I thank you for that free advice. Right. what I'm going through. Why don't you put yourself in my blues? Walk a mile in my shoes. You'll never understand till your heart's been broken too. Try his memory on for size and see if it don't make you cry. Put yourself in my blues, then tell me what to do. Just trying to be kind. You're doing everything you can to ease my troubled mind. But if you've never lost his love, I don't think you can help me much. And all this talk is just a waste of time. Why don't you put yourself in my blues? Walk a mile in my shoes. You'll never understand till your heart's been broken too. Try his memory on for size and see if it don't make you cry. Put yourself in my blues, tell me what to do. Put yourself in my blues, walk a mile in my shoes. You'll never understand till your heart's been broken too. Try his memory on for size and see if it don't make you cry. Put yourself in my blues, then tell me what to do. Then tell me what to do. Mr. Paul Kramer is going to do the next one. And is this one? One that he wrote?
All right, here's a song that, by popular demand, is on the Swing Street CD. It's called Monkeys with Car Keys. Johnny McJaney, please take me back. He said how much he missed her. Janie and Johnny said I'd do, and then he did her sister. Janie found out she hit the roof, swore that's really it, man. Booked the Jerry Springer show and hired herself a hitman. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Great apes with good taste in wine and cigars. From treetops to laptops, ain't all that far. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Got him a swell tattoo from history's first killing. His favorite pickup line was, I'm not able, but I'm willing. Noah built a floating zoo for every single species, but even he had to draw the line at brontosaurus feces. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Great apes with good taste in wine and cigars. From treetops to laptops, ain't all that far. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Chris! The Pope announced a swell crusade to kick some heathen booty. Kings and princes all lined up to do their sacred duty. Martin Luther dumped the Roman church, the devil's daughter. Europe celebrating with a century of slaughter. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Great apes with good taste in wine and cigars. From treetops to laptops, ain't all that far. Monkeys with car keys. Charlie Darwin started out to be a simple preacher, but then he noticed all the chicks hung around the science teacher. when Scopes taught evolution and the legal fur was flying. Daryl made a monkey out of William Jennings Bryan. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Great A's with good taste in wine and cigars. From treetops to laptops, ain't all that far. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Well, Hitler made a bonfire out of Jews and gays and gypsies. Were the German people drunk or merely only tipsy? New York took a body blow that early 9/11, all because some nut job thought he was getting laid in heaven. Monkeys with car keys, that's what we are. Great apes with good taste in wine and cigars. From treetops to laptops, ain't all that far.
Paul Kramer, ladies and gentlemen. Paul wrote that song. It's on his CD, Swing Street, which is available for purchase up by the door. One called Wind Me Up. I'm the center of attention. Cause I've got the biggest heartache of the year. And each night those swinging doors reach out to me and draw me in. Cause they know that I've come back to wind me up again. Bless you, Farron. Great song. The choice has been made, your passage is paid. Now we've reached the end of our ride. Like all that you do, I know you've thought it through, but won't you let your heart decide? The feelings we share shared and the dreams that we bared were not an ordinary find. What can I do to change your made-up mind? The more that I talk, the quicker you walk. We really can't end like this. I think it's unfair to let me stand here without a hug or goodbye kiss. A peck on the cheek is all that I seek. Darling, would you be so kind? What can I do to change your made-up mind? If I could go back, I'd walk the right track. Honey, it's not too late for one more thought or a second shot. Darling, won't you stop and wait? If you could just see what you mean to me, maybe you would not resign. What can I do to change your made-up mind? Chris Scruggs wrote that song. Yeah. He's got a great version of that on his CD, Anthem, too. You need to check that out. That's where I stole it from. That's right. Well, you know, when you think of Western Swing, if you're like me, you just automatically think of Johnny Mercer and Broadway. I know I do. So like to do a song. This was from the 1939 musical Texas Little Darlin'. You're going to be playing Trivial Pursuit someday, and that's going to come up, and you're going to have the answer, and you're going to say, thank you, Carolyn Martin, for the telling me about the Yodel Blues. Up in New York City, they talk a different style. So busy making money, they ain't got time to smile. It got so doggone crowded, I felt so hemmed in there, that I came back home to Texas to get a breath of air. Oh, de-o-de-lo-de, o-de-lo-de, got the blues. De-o-de-lo-de, o-de-lo-de, just for you. Yodel-lodel, yodel-lodel, and the sweetest little home I ever knew. Oh, de-yodel-lodel.
yodelody, yodelody when I'm low. Yodelody, yodelody, don't you know? Yodelody, yodelody that I sing the yodelody blue. Different language, they talk a different brand. Where we'd say plum delighted, they always say how grand. We say a thing's real purty, they call the same thing chic. Why, you may as well be talking Italian or Greek. Oh, de-o-de-lo-de, o-de-lo-de, got the blues. De-o-de-lo-de, o-de-lo-de, just for you. And the sweetest little home I ever knew. Oh, the yodelody, yodelody, when I'm low. Yodelody, yodelody, don't you know? Yodelody, yodelody, that I sing the yodelody, yodelody blue.
Did his homework. We've never sung that together before. That was great. Oh, that was isn't that fun?
Yo.
Yo, Dole Blues. Wow.
Thank you, Mary.
That's good. That's good. Well, we gotta do an instrumental and feature the guys in the band.
Thank you.
off my CD, Cooking with Carolyn. So we didn't follow the... Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. We didn't follow the cooking theme on all the songs on there, but this is one my mom used to sing to me when I was a little girl, so I had to do this one. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake, baked a cake, baked a cake. If I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do? How'd you do? How'd you do? Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band, grandest band in the land. Had you dropped me a letter, I'd have hired a band to spread the welcome out to you. Oh, I don't know where you came from, 'cause I don't. Band, goodness sake, if I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do? How'd you do? How'd you do? Having so much fun tonight. Thank you. Well, and it's not over yet. Not over yet. I'm sorry, Sandy.
She's got some in her purse.
Always carry emergency cookies in your purse. Just word to the wise. Word to the wise. Mississippi, queen of the Delta land, then you'll understand why I've got the blues for Dixie. If you've ever been to Tennessee, when the turn white in the pale moonlight, then you had the blues for Dixie. If you've seen the glamour of that Alabama moon shining in the sky, again There goes that train. It's leaving me blue for Dixie.
To your window and hear this troubadour song. Last night you showed me such unbridled passion. Please don't say it was wrong. My heart would break if I thought for a moment that you were playing a game. San Jose Rose, I love you. Won't you please tell me the same?
Murray Hoffman. Thank you.
Rosé Room, Sweet Spanish Blossom, I've a proposal to tell. Let's you and I go wake up the old padre and ring the old mission bells. I know your daddy's a wealthy ranchero and I'm just a lowly cowhand. But if you say that you'll have me, I'd be the world's richest man. My fairest flower of old California, you are my San Jose Road. Thank you.
Paul Kramer. Well, ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. And I know, I could stay here for at least another 2 hours, but... people have to go to work in the morning. No, we're going to do this one. We always like to end with a song about being in jail to keep you on your best behavior going home. I'd like to thank once again Mr. Rory Hoffman. Woo-hoo! Mr. Dave Martin. Mr. Tommy Wells, back here on the drums. Mr. Paul Kramer. Mr. Chris Scruggs. Thank you so much, guys. I'm Carolyn Martin. We'll see you next time. Way down in Columbus, Georgia. I want to be back in Tennessee. Way down in Columbus, Stocky. My friends have turned their backs on me. Go on and leave me if you wish to. Never let me cross your mind. If in your heart you love another, leave me, little darling, I don't mind. Many a night with you I've rambled. Countless hours with you I've spent. I thought I had your love and your heart forever. Was only Lent. Go on and leave me if you wish to. Never let me cross your mind. If in your heart you love another, leave a little darling, I don't mind. Columbus, Georgia. I wanna be back in Tennessee. Way down in Columbus Stockade, my friends have turned their backs on me. Go on and leave me if you wish to. Never, ever let me cross your mind. If in your heart you love another, thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Once again, Chris Scruggs. Yeah. Paul Kramer. Tommy Wells. Dave Martin. Rory Hoffman. I'm Carolyn Martin. Thank you. Big round of applause for Mr. Mark Hornsby running the sound, doing a superlative job. And all the people from Music City Roots, Lori Dashbur and all the crew from Music City Roots, thank you so much. And check back on the website, musiccityroots.com, and you may be able to see yourself on film. Thank you.
Hang tight.